This is an incredibly exciting time to bring the tools of technology to bear on the challenges of biology. Our mission is to try to advance innovative new therapies for patients who are suffering from serious illnesses.
Amgen is a biotechnology pioneer. From the beginning, science has been our guide, and that's the North Star. And married to that is the goal, which is we want to deliver medicines to patients who have serious diseases.
We have been one of the companies that has continuously pushed the envelope on translating great discoveries into novel medicines.
Over the course of the last 40 years, we've moved from having one medicine that addressed kidney disease to now having 25 medicines that we are able to bring to patients across 100 countries around the world.
One of the most exciting things right now at Amgen is tackling what we call the undruggable. 80 or 85% of protein targets that drive disease currently can't be broached with this generation of technologies, but we are rapidly learning how to molecularly engineer new molecules that will make the undruggable druggable.
We've seen incredible advances in our ability to understand the human genome and harness the immune system in the fight against cancer. And we're on the threshold of some really exciting progress in the area of computational biology. The idea that we can use machine learning and other forms of artificial intelligence to help predict the structure of proteins from our knowledge of the genes that encode those proteins.
We continuously invest in our biomanufacturing operations to ensure that we have reliable and resilient supply that is efficient in how we supply for patients.
Our protein therapeutics, the molecules that treat diseases, are produced in living cells through complex processes. So we're always working to try to improve that process, to make it more efficient, to make it more reliable.
We use continuous improvements. We optimize our network. We're using the technology and the biology coupled together to bring the best products forward.
I think this absolutely is the biocentury. What we are seeing is the union of breathtaking advances in understanding human biology and human disease being united with the tools of tech, artificial intelligence, machine learning. That union is going to propel drug discovery and drug development for the next half century. That's the future.
Consider the fund's investment objective, risks, charges, and expenses before investing. Visit Invesco.com for a prospectus with information.